imagine if I stayed back? What would happen if I never found?
Hey everyone, hope everyone's doing well. I recently got into ceramics and pottery. I'm not really sure how. I just started seeing these videos on YouTube, on my YouTube recommended, that was like, hey, watch this pottery video, it'll make you happy. And so I did, and it did. So I bought some air dry clay and I made my first creation last week, and my boyfriend was the test subject. So I gave them to him. I made like a little frog and a mushroom because his favorite animal is a frog. And it was an interesting experience, to say the least. It was just weird because there was things I expected about clay and things that I did not. And obviously with air dry clay, it's not like a really nice clay. It's just, you know, the basic store-bought stuff. So here what I'm doing is I'm making the bath tokens from Spirited Away. And since I'm not good at shaping yet, I'm just sanding it down with a piece of sandpaper. And I don't know what grade it is, it's just sandpaper. And then I started to paint the tokens red because that's what color they are. But it was like too bright, so I ended up adding a little brown later to make it darker. So here I just I started drawing out the shapes and lines on the bath tokens. So I used a ruler and just kind of estimated. And then for the circle, I did the bottom of my paint like container, and it worked really well. It was actually the perfect size. And then for the diamonds, I just free-handed it, which is probably not the best idea because that's now my least favorite token, but it's okay because freehanding is kind of hard. So this right here is pretty self-explanatory. I just painted in the shapes, and then afterwards, I don't show this, but afterwards I went through and with a really, really tiny brush, or like the tip of it, and just did all the detail work. And I was really proud of how the circle came out. It was really even. So I'm just gonna let you enjoy the satisfying painting montage now. I think they're made out of wood in the movie, so they have like wood lines, grains, I don't know what you call them, but I used a gel pen for that because I didn't have anything small enough to paint it with. And then once I seal it in a couple days, it'll all be fine, it won't rub off or anything.